south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. While Leroy is more than trouble, you know he stands about 6'4". All the downtown lady call him Tree Top Lover, all the man we call him Sir. He's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He's got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun, a razor in his shoe. And he's mad, 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 Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. By Friday, by the weekend old, Leroy's shooting dice. At the edge of the bar sat a girl named Darling. Ooh, that girl looked nice, but he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with a wife of a jealous man. He's bad, 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 Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. But the two men took to fighting, and when they peeled them off the floor, Leroy Brown looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And he's bad, 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 Leroy Brown.